Spoilers. In order for me to count someone as dead, you either have to see part of their body after they die, or someone says they're dead. So I'm not counting Frozen or really old characters. The fish killed by Manly Dan, the bait and stance box, the two fish the Pines family caught, whoever died in this phone booth, Abe Lincoln, Wax Dan, Robin Hood, Shakespeare, Groucho Marx, Genghis Khan, Nixon, Sherlock Holmes, the rest of the Wax characters who died off screen, Mon Pa, The Offering, Tyrone, Paper Jam, Dipper, the rest of the clones, everyone who died in this landslide, the mosquito that Rumble kills, the Summerween trickster, this fairy, all the humans that died in the nest, the dinosaur McGillicuddy, this British dog, all of these zombies, a bunch of Lilliputians, Papa Henry, Seuss's grandfather, Hoo-Ha the Owl, Giffany, this future guy, the audience member who gets shot by Time Baby, all the lumberjacks, this lumberjack ghost, the swale thing, all these dead animals, this fairy, the one guard, the two ogres, at least 20 ogres, the Impossibeast, the hot elf, Probabilator, Time Baby, the Time Police, the guy the big hungry monster eats, the waffle guards, this squirrel, these three animal things they kill, this skeleton, everyone that died on the off-screen play fight, this squirrel, all these men who died and got turned into mummies, the mayor, everyone who died in Maybelland after it exploded. Anyone I forgot on the Gravity Falls Death Wikipedia page, but it's stupid because they count characters from the video game and people who were never shown to